Hello everybody, it's me. I have done the RAM test. I did this test in Erga mode, and I must say that this was my first time writing in this mode. I didn't know how to handle the cadence, so at the beginning it was difficult for me. My highest recorded heart rate was 202 in a sprint finish race 3 years ago, but this test really surprised me. My current FTP is 287 watts and I'm 75 kilos. That's approximately 3.8 watts per kilo. My goal is to reach 4.5 watts per kilo in Jan for the National Time Trial Championships. My aim is to be 4.1 in March, 4.25 in April, 4.35 in May, 4.5 in June. I know that it will be hard for me, but I will try my best. Every Monday I will post a video from the summary of the trainings of the previous week, so subscribe to my channel to follow me on my road to 4.5 in June. In the comment section you can tell me what kind of videos you want. See you in my next video.